In ancient Greek religion, there was a god of wine named Dionysus. He was the son of Zeus and known for his festivities, insanity, and always being followed around by a troop of female devotees. Make sure you subscribe if you love wine.